Hi guys! Today we are going to review the other blogs on product page such as stock countdown, delivery countdown and real-time visitors. Go to theme settings, product page and quick view. Now let's start from the first blog, that is stock countdown. Here you can enable or disable an option and also decide if to show a range of stock. Set the mean value using the scale from 1 to 20. You see the stock value changes once you apply settings on the scale. The next block is delivery countdown. We'll enable an option and set the value of hours of the day to reset countdown at 11 p.m. for example. We'll leave delivery days as it is, and here are our changes. The reset time and date changed according to our settings. Here you can also decide the format of the date and add the exclude days of the week. We will add Saturday and Sunday as the exclude days. And the delivery date changed to Monday. You can also configure real-time visitors in this section. Change the visitor's value and visitor's max value stroke to display the number of visitors viewing the product. And also set the update internal in seconds to change the visitor's number at a particular time. You can configure settings the way you want. You can also edit text for each block according to your needs. Navigate to theme actions, edit languages, press tab product, and scroll down to the corresponding fields. That's it! Thank you for being with the Shopify Shella theme.